if you grew up around this area. I don't.
Is it something to be concerned about?
Possibly.
Yeah?
It just looks like a sketchy one to me, so.
And most spiders don't look sketchy to me, but this one does, and we have been out in the dry country.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Sketchiness of spiders.
I wonder if this is an appropriate...
I reckon it'd be cool for a victim spider removal.
Are we getting rid of this sketchy spider? Oh god.
I smacked it. It like fell down and I tried to get out the window and then it crawled back up. I'm like, what was that? A fly? And then I look up and I'm like, oh, that looks like a sketchy spider.
Doesn't want to get out.
The spiders with the big butts are usually kind of, you know, the smaller ones.
I think so. That seems to be a bit of a pattern. I'm not sure of it.
Maybe.
Possibly.
Fully disappeared.
So it's now somewhere.
Oh, I hate that.
Nice to know.
It likes to hang out behind this.